involved with their kids, all of their kids, as are we involved with all of their kids.
Welcome to the Big Dipper Ice Arena. It's for a summer matchup, 7 a.m. Central, 15 a.m. matchup between the Alaska Grizzlies kids to the minor team. And
the really fact is the Pee Wee minor team.
Sport major team. Sport major team, mostly.
They don't call him Pee Wee, but
one of the eight on the team. A lot of O5s on the...
He wanted to be cool.
Cool.
Minor team over there. So the Grizzlies are in black. Lions are in white.
Well, at least he knows we're here.
Yeah. And that's important.
A lot of these players on...
That guy looking besides the kid up there.
Played with each other last year. Yeah. Murray and Rowan right there, two teammates from last season. Looks like Kyle's is going to take the puck drop against Lasher, I think. Is that the others on two kids I don't know on that major team. So your starting lineup for the Arctic Lions will be Kyle's, Rowan on left wing, Corrigan right wing, Carson and Noble back deep. Here comes the puck
drop. You got to pull it back or at least try to.
Moves in, and knocked away by Carson.
Where that side.
Last year, moves in, tries to take a shot, goes into the corner, forcing the corner by Noble. Carson in front of that, puck comes up to Corrigan. Corrigan tries to get it out. Off the boards and in the corner from Noble. Noble cuts it ahead for Kyes. Kyes gets it around one player and moves the center of it. Kyes passes it over, just out of reach of Roan, and back to... Center ice where Noble fights for it. Kyes knocks it ahead. Corrigan goes to rake it off the boards and gets it up to center ice. Pops it back for the defense. Well, playing defense on Noble comes up.
That's easy.
Steer on defense. Steer post checks to the left and into the boards. Shot goes off the steer and into the backboards where Noble picks it up on the far side. Noble up in. Far side, keeps it out of his zone. Morrell picked up by Corrigan. Corrigan moves in, blue line, fires it deep, intercepted by Bivermore. Bivermore on the backside of the net. Makes a move at center ice. Willis is out there, steer back deep. Jarvis racing back, steer back pedaling. Steer, front, goes down to his knees, gets back up. Turns the player, puck comes back to it. On the net. Stoppage with a loose puck.
Bad. The whistle and blown.
While the puck drop far side, the defense is on for the Lions. Rogers comes in for the puck drop. Goes into the far corner where Steer picks it up. Steer changes direction. Puck comes up on the inside for them. Steer goes around the backside of the net. Knocked away. Steer picks it up, brings it around the backside of the board. That's Rogers knocking it ahead. Picked up by Pega. Rogers stays in front of it. Back. Backhand goes in front of the net. Shot on goal by Rogers.
Well, their legs are longer, so many shots. Which makes them harder to keep
Willis.
Up with. Their legs are longer, which makes it harder for the other kids
in.
To keep up with.
And then it comes back out off of the stick up high. Knocked back by a hand pass by Jarvis.
Okay.
the backside of the net. Pick up a pass. Ty Sanders wrong. And popped up in here by a defenseman. Comes up the near side. Intercepted by Brown. Brown battling for it down in the corner. Corrigan, Brown. Corrigan losing the stick. Brown in there battling for it. Gets to go back behind the net. Goes into the far corner and up the board where Noble knocks it back. Center pass just off this for Pause, goes back to Carson. Carson circles around the backside of the net. The Pause giving chase. Sends it up the boards to Corbin. Intercepted by Zano, maybe? It goes back to Carson and rings it around the boards over Valentine. Whiffs on a pass. This time he gets it to go. Lozano. Carson knocks that away. Hawes picks it up in the far corner. Hawes. Centering pass. Intercepted by Corrigan. Corrigan moves around one. Corrigan. Blue line. Loses it. As Noble picks it up and jumps. Line change for the Lions. All five back deep for the Grizzlies. Valentine moving up. Jarvis knocks that away. Valentine rings it around the board where Steer's going to pick it up. Steer knocks it ahead to Willis. Willis. Knocked back for Steer centered. Shot comes in, knocked away by Steer. Steer gets knocked down by Murray.
I wonder who won the Ice Dogs game last night.
Steer, because we have Willis back there. Willis gets knocked down. Shot comes in, goes wide left. Lasser, that's Chouinard with the puck. Chouinard in the corner. Lasser comes in against the boards. Comes back to Murray. Murray gets ready to fire a shot, and Menard with a save. Menard goes low, puck down, and Willis gets it out of in front of the net. Puts it with his foot, battle for it. And Rogers comes away with it. Rogers moves the blue line. Rogers has some room. Red line moves around. Knocks it ahead for himself. Finds himself down in the near corner. Reaches for it. Poked away. And then pushed down by Murray. Is that Murray? Maybe I'm getting the wrong name.
How was that interference?
Yep, that's not Murray.
Jackie, I don't know what those called.
It is. I'll get a name on that. Second, that there.
It's not in the rule book.
Puck goes. Noble tipped out. Puck goes back to Menard. Menard goes down and covers as Grizzlies were bailing in on him. Hawes was coming in fast. So Menard covered. Valentine and Hives for the draw. Shot right off the bat from Hawes. Deflected wide right. Carson moves around the backside of the net, sends it up the boards for Rome. Rome picks it up on the board, moves ahead, and knocks it to center ice, stays with it, drops it for Hives. Hives racing after it, and the Grizzlies take back over. That's Valentine.
Intercepted by Carson.
Now moving ahead is Morrell. Good guy, wiped away by it, but picks it back up. Ooh, post out by Morrell. Hawes sends it down the boards. Knocked back out to Hawes. Hawes fires it in, and Carson taps it wide left of the net and back up to Rowan. Rowan moves up the near boards. Back to center. Round one player, round two more. Morrell slams on the boards kind of hard. And knocked into the offense is on by Kaz. Kaz gets chased. And Morrell knocks it clear back down and off the boards. No icing, it's tip. And back all the way to Steer. Picks it up, rings it around the boards for Willis. Willis. Drop pass to Steer. Oh! No call on that? There we go. So, looks like we have 10 minutes.
What?
What's that called?
Icing. That's what it should be called. Oh, he called a penalty. That's called icing.
Yeah, it was the right penalty on was on it. Steer way back at the defense done for the Lions. So Lions take a touchback down in the offensive zone, far side for Rogers. Shenard and Willis on wings. Jarvis and Steer back to you. Puck drops, goes back to Steer. Steer over to Jarvis. Jarvis fires, triples in. And it's Rogers, battling for it. Goes into the boards. And Willis comes over to it. Willis centers, nobody home. Goes going the other way. It's Corbin. This is Corbin, the older, for the Grizzlies. Going around Steer, firing a shot wide right. Just out of reach of Menard, fortunately not getting on that. Puck goes back to the defense, that's Pagel. Pagel picks up, fires a shot, goes wide right and into the boards. Back up the near side, and Prime from defensive shoots wide right. Steer picks it up, changes directions, sends it back off the boards, and that's Shenard back to Rogers at center. Rogers, red line. Centers, nobody home. Pagel. Knocked away by Shenard. Tapped off to Noble. Noble. Noble goes down. Rogers waits for Noble. Good job by Rogers to wait for Noble. Takes a puck in, fires a shot. Low and wide left. That's picked up by Carson. Carson fires. Nails Shrine right now. Five. That's tapped ahead by Noble. That's hot. He's coming out. Grabbing the puck off the changeout. And knocked ahead by Willis. Kies. Kies stand with it. Taken away by Hawes. Back to center.
Oh,
Valentine goes up to the red line. Back deep is Noble and Carson. Valentine moving in. Fires a shot on Menard. Knocked away by Carson. Nice save by Menard. Carson knocks it out to Willis, who taps it to center ice, where Valentine knocks it back to Rome. Rome
so
at center ice. Came up against the board.
I can't believe it.
Valentine knocks it right back to Rome, and then
it's like
kicked back to Noble. Noble.
Changes direction. Some of the same names and everything.
Goes around, splits defenders, goes around him, moves to the left side of Hawes, back to the right side of Hawes, in the offensive zone, moves around two players, gets his stick raked away, and Jarvis fires a shot, backhanded by Kies, comes back to the point where Jarvis has to pick it up, knocks it off the boards and back up to Kies. Kies now moves it in. Kies moves up the boards on a backhand, moves back to forehand, fires a shot. Oh! Low, and the goalie got a stick on it just in time. Kies almost got that one through. Steer holds it in front of him, then knocked away by Valentine. Valentine going the other direction. Steer pokes it once. Valentine stays with it. And now it comes free where Steer picks it up, moves around the back side of the net, changes directions, comes back up the near side. Steer looking for an outlet. Ooh, intercepted by centering pass. Jarvis knocks out. Kies picks it up behind the net, fires it back up to Corrigan. Corrigan taps it ahead. And Willis on defense picks it up.
To get him.
Knocked ahead to Murray. There's 2:15, that's why. 2:15 for Black. Corrigan. No, Rogers. Rogers.
Oh, he's got the speed. Oh!
Nobody back to work. And Rogers had it. Almost got that one. Jarvis. Straight off the goal for Shenard. No, who was that? Yeah, Shenard with the first goal of the game. Man, what an angle for a shot. He shot that from almost behind the net. Caught the goalie's skate, and I think the goalie kicked it in for the first goal of the game with 4:27 left in the first period. The Lions, 10 and under, go up on the Grizzlies. 12 and under.
That number 12 facing off.
I don't know.
He's fast.
Puck goes back to Noble. Noble up to Willis. Willis. Just got to reach Willis.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, ripped by Moreau. Willis. Now going the other direction. Back deep is Carson and Noble. Shot comes in on Menard, goes wide right. Into the boards up the near side. Oh, Chenard is going to get called with the checking. And there's a... There it is.
There was a Chenard a year or two in front of Scott.
A what?
Chenard.
Yeah,
so,
remember the name.
Your article
a year or two in front of Scott.
Penalty kill for the next minute 30.
This must be his. Could be a grandkid. Holy
shit.
Oh, well.
Puck goes wide left on a hard shot by the Grizzlies. That's Carson. Dribbling it around, trying to get it out of his hands. Oh, then by Moreau. Moreau fired. Knocked away by Noble. It's in out front there, now it's picked back up. Noble in front of the puck. Puck comes to center. Back up to Moreau. Moreau fires another shot wide right into the boards. Comes up the near side. Dribblemore, hassled, comes back to center, knocked away. Wide right shot, hard again. Carson knocks it up the boards. Dribblemore stops it, sends it right back down. Runs it on the boards where Noble's going to pick it up in the far corner. Noble. Oh, Noble gets picked up against the boards and knocked down. And knocked away by Carson, back to Noble. Noble on the far boards. And out of the zone by Rogers. Dribblemore knocks it back in with an offside call. And that'll
offside?
Put the puck down in the offensive zone for the Arctic Lions.
And they called it intentional.
Really? Why would anybody be intentionally offside?
It's true. You know, if the team's got a power play and they stand there and they just throw it back into the other team's zone offside.
Still on that penalty kill for the other call. Steers and Jarvis back
most
down.
Most
puck
don't.
Down the near side. 2:45 left in the first period. Arctic line up 1-0. Puck comes up the near boards. That's Hawes with the puck. Jarvis back pedaling. Steer back deep. Turning past those over to Lozano. Steer back pedaling on Lozano. Lozano looking to fire. Steer takes away from Lozano. Knocks it right into Hawes and back into the corner. Center pass goes into the near boards, and that's Chine trying to take a shot at it and goes up and out of play. Wow, nice hard shot by Chine off of Jarvis' stick, I believe, and into the glass. New puck. New players for... So the penalty has been successfully killed by the Arctic Lion. We're 5-on-5 hockey again. Here comes the puck drop. Valentine moves in. Lozano fires, knocked away by Steer and into the boards. Hawes picks it back up, moves it into the far corner. Steer giving chase. Steer knocks it off of one player. Hawes in the corner. Taken away Lozano on the backside of the net, looking for a wraparound. Menard there, knocked out. Corgan going the other direction. Blue line. Red line. Corgan staying with it. Centers it for Pies. Pies moving in. Knocked away. Rome picks it up. Rome fires from on top of the circle. And the puck comes the other direction and it went right into the bottom. Valaford up on the near board. Looks like Valentine comes away with it. Valentine circles around the backside of the net. Back deep. Carson and Noble. Pies. Coming off. Valentine gaining speed. Red line. Blue line. Fires and hits Noble in the shins and drives into the near boards. Knocked back up to the point. Point fires clear over to the far side. Back up to Corrigan. Corrigan takes it off the boards and up and into the zone. puck reached out. 1 minute left in the first period. And there's Willis. He's shoved down, no call. Murray going the other direction. Murray spiked out by Carson. Offside. Fired shot. Menard makes the block, finds the puck in front of him, gets down in front. Puck back behind the net, picks back up. Backhanded shot goes wide right. Menard with another save. Nice job by Menard. Puck comes back to try and time, falls down. Menard intercepts. Oh, knocked away by Pagel. Oh, two lines collide. Puck goes around the backside of the net by Jarvis. Over to Willis. Willis on the far side. Tries to send the spear. Oh, in control of it was Winner. Winner sends it back to Pagel on defense. Racing out. Shot comes in from Pagel. Hits Steer and goes wide left. Up to Willis. Steer. Pagel fires and misses his connecting pass. Jarvis picks it up on Shrine. Oh, man. Steer. Man, that net was wide open for way too long. Steer and Menard collided. So, well, after one, I was lining up one.
Good.
Boy, that net was vulnerable for
way too long
there.
I have to go hassle with them.
We'll be back here. They're good for 2 in just a moment.
Oh, okay.